Hi everyone and welcome back to Alpha Media UG, and in this video I'll be taking you through on how to unlock your Facebook account in case your account has been locked. And for those who don't have the learn more or get started option, I made videos previously on what you can do, but in addition to that, this is what you can also do. You click on the three dots at the top right corner, then you go down to settings. So this is for those who don't have the learn more or get started option. So under settings, you're going to scroll down and then you select privacy and security. So then you select clear browsing data. So that's what you tap on. So now from here, there is browsing history, cookies and site data, then cached images and files, but you select the first two, browsing history and cookies and site data. But on the time range, you select all time. Then you go ahead and clear data. So you tap on that option down. So after doing that, you select for Facebook also, facebook.com. Then you clear. So after doing that, then now you refresh your browser. So after refreshing, then you log in again. So this time you'll be able to have access to the Get Started option. So in this video, I'm majorly focusing on how to proceed from Get Started. So in case you don't have the Learn More Get Started option, you do what I've done. And then you can also check the video that I'm going to put at the end screen that will help you activate that option. So having gotten the Get Started option, you click on it. Then you move to the next step, how to unlock your account. Confirm that this is your account. Then you click Next. So now from here, you'll be able to confirm your identity. So you click confirm your identity. Then now the next option is for you to enter an email address and then upload an ID. So the email address is the one that you've never used in opening any other Facebook account. Then also you upload your ID. So first you enter the email address. So this is the email that they will reach, that they will use to reach out to you with a new link or new login code or password. So then under the type of the ID, you can upload either passport, driver's license, national ID card, and then when you tap show more, you'll be able to see other options of the ID that are needed. But make sure that the ID is very clear and the name on the ID matches with that on Facebook, and the same applies to the date of birth, because those are the two things they majorly consider. So if you have the national ID, you select, then you click Next. Then now, here you'll be able to upload. So you tap on Upload and you'll be redirected to your phone storage. And then you select your ID. As I said, the ID should be clear. It should have the date of birth, photo and the name matching with that on your Facebook account. Then you click Next. So after uploading your ID, it will be submitted. So then they will be able to check through and verify. So once it has been verified, a new link will be sent to the email that you filled previously. So to proceed from this step, you're going to check this first video. And for those who don't have access to the Learn More or Get Started option, you can check the second video. Don't forget to subscribe, and for other inquiries, you can DM me on Instagram at Alpha Media UG.